Hi, this is Isabel Litzler, Pléiade HC, the place to be to develop your skills and grow your potential. So today I want to give you some tips on how to enter the Swiss market. What are some of the options that you have? Well, there's three options in my view to enter the Swiss market. The first one is probably the most obvious one, is to enter the Swiss market as a job seeker, basically as someone looking for a job. If you're inside the European Union, it's a little bit easier, even though now things have changed a little bit. There's probably a little bit more competition, but still possible. If you're outside of Europe, then it becomes almost impossible to get hired by a private sector type of company. So what I like to advise people is to look at the United Nations or international organizations that can hire globally. It will shrink the options, however, and those international organizations are looking for specific profiles. So you need to see if you can apply there. So check unjobs.org and see if you have the profile that would be suitable. If this is not an option for you because you don't have the right profile, the second option that you have is to enter Switzerland as a student. There's a lot of great universities in Switzerland that will train you in all kinds of things. It really depends on what is your objective. If you want to find work in Switzerland and stay there, you may consider local type of universities that will train you in the local language to do things locally. The Swiss are very practical, so they like to train people that are experts and technicians in specific areas. If you're looking at more of a worldwide type of international profile, you may just continue studies in an American standard type of university that offers bachelor's and master's. This is what I usually recommend because it's easy to transfer. So this is basically what you would do as a student, is apply and get in. This will give you also a network to find a job once you graduate. The third option is to start a business. This is not easy for anybody. You need the proper channels and you need to understand what are some of the type of structures that you can have here in Switzerland. If you're looking for the freelancer type of option, it's usually easier. If you're looking to create a business, then you may require other things that such as funding and finding a business partner. It gets a little more complicated. But this is an option you can achieve even if you're outside of EU, which is quite nice. So if you have additional questions after watching this video and you'd like to get a consulting type of appointment, feel free to contact me. All the details are in the body of the YouTube video. You can find all my social media. I look forward to talking to you next Monday. Thanks. Bye.